YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more God of War 2018. Okay. Well, let's head back to the witch's house, because I remember there being a magic chisel opening thing at her place. Just can't remember where exactly it was. Because I want to focus on fighting the Valkyries.
Why do you have Bifrost crystals in your eyes?
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost Teats. those were the days. okay, I'll stop now.
That's a good one.
Wow.
Okay, let's head up. Shield is pretty cool. Okay. Now to look for it. It's somewhere here underneath. It's taking forever.
Is it a good idea coming back here?
She's probably in there planning your demise, brother.
Or bringing Baldur back to life. Like she did you, Mimir.
Oh, I'm not alive, lad. I'm reanimated, sure. But make no mistake, I'm still quite dead. I'll never be what I once was. She won't want this for her son. Trust me.
That's a relief. Not the part about you being dead, but, you know.
Yeah, I doubt she wants it. Oh, there it is. Haha, I knew it was somewhere around here. Okay, now for the fun part. Here we go. Chamber. I knew I'd find it somewhere. Let's go down and go kick her ass. What level am I? Almost level 7. I can't even upgrade anything, can I? I have to get level 5 for the blades. Oopsies, accidentally pressed the 2 thumbsticks. Do I still have rage left? Yeah, I do, just in case. Time for a fun time. Oh, there's stuff underneath. Let's go take a look first. A horn. I hear a raven.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay.
It's another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself. Come on, really? I don't have any freaking... God damn it. So close. So freaking close. I guess I didn't... Okay. Try this again. So close. Prepare yourself.
Let's try doing it this way. My finger is cramping from mashing R1. Be right back. And back, viewers. Headset turned off on me. Come on, dodge, dumb. Oh, I can't dodge at all. Well, I'm fucking done. And, yep. Saw that one coming.
Fine mess.
Almost got her that time. Pain in the ass game.
Prepare yourself.
Is louder than the last.
M'lady, yeah. Please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
That was hard.
Somebody made them this way. Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something.
Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Head.
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Good talisman.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. You do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction. Ha!
30 more ravens to kill. Okay. Next area. I remember why I think there's one in the foot down. Wait, unless I already defeated that one. I think, let's go check. I think I already defeated that one.
remember. But no talking this time? Already defeated this one, right? Come on, move. Yeah, there's no one in here. Yeah, this was the first one that I defeated. Okay. Already did this one. Okay. Okay, okay. But I did not enter the area because that was my mistake. Okay. I think I can go back down to the summit, I think. I'm hoping. And be right back, viewers. And back, viewers. Okay. Wait for the door, there it is. Well, that's pretty quick. Okay. How do we head back down? There we go. There we go. I should have went to the doorway, but I did not. Hopefully I can head back to what I'm really hoping. Oh, a chest that I missed before. Money? Yep. Heading back down, hopefully. Can head all the way back down. Which might take a few viewers. I'm sorry. But I wanna go after the Valkyries. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's not where I wanted to go.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true.
And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make a...
Better. Other one has no socket. Oh, lovely.
All my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we...
Okay, then. There we go.
Don't.
Well, great. How do we get back down? Great, you gotta be kidding me. All that time spent. Freaking kidding me. I didn't realize it'd take me back to the damn dragon. Is there another way?
What's that up there?
4 out of 6. Well, that really annoys me. This is another way.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
Doubt this is a way, huh? Oh, I hear sirens outside. Wonder if you guys heard that. I'm gonna pause the video, viewers, and try to see if I can get to the, get to the Valkyrie. Be back in just a moment. And back, viewers. Yep, this is it, I believe.
Well?
Okay. Yep. Okay, this is the correct place. Cool. Goody.
Where you going?
Shush, boy.
Another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Okay, this is a much smaller area. Okay.
Looks like we're doing this! I'm high!
realized I have no health shit then. Again. Awesome. I keep forgetting. Well, I think I'm going to end the video here, viewers. I hope you have enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.